far, far away on the tropical South Island, Sonic the Hedgehog and his other animal friends lived in peace and harmony. Well, that was until the day when the evil Dr. Ivo Robotnik, aka Eggman, showed up and kidnapped everyone but Sonic, and placed the innocent creatures into Badniks in order to collect the 6 Chaos Emeralds. Enraged by this plot, Sonic set out from the Green Hills to save the trapped animals from their imprisonment and teach Dr. Robotnik a lesson of speed and compassion. Passing from zone to zone, the Blue Hedgehog slowly but surely began to break the mechanical contraptions and capsules to free his friends and then pass through special challenges to claim each of the 6 Chaos Emeralds hidden on South Island. Dr. Robotnik, who saw the blue blur as a fly in his soup and a rapidly growing threat, grew more and more infuriated by the fact that none of his multiple encounters against Sonic had been victorious, or that any of his robots had been capable in taking out the unnaturally speedy hedgehog. As a result, he set up a massive trap to crush the unbearable Sonic. But when this scheme failed spectacularly due to Sonic's sharp quills, he had no other option but to flee the scene and leave Sonic to unite the 6 Chaos Emeralds at Green Hills, and by the fusion of these, rejuvenate the wildlife and nature of South Island.